Queen crowned Caleb Ewan. Given the profile of the stage, there's more than a good chance of, once again, seeing a true sprinter raise his arms in the Pink City. The riders have just set out and already there's an attack.
Okay, lads. There shouldn't be too many surprises today. Even if there are a few short climbs, they won't scare the speed merchants. It should finish in a sprint. Virtually, he takes the lead of the overall standings.
One minute for the breakaway. It's looking good. After an excellent second place in the 2021 Paris-Roubaix, at only 22 years old, Florian Vermeersch will be a rider to be watched closely during the next Flanders Classics. He has ambitions for the polka dot jersey. One and a half minutes for the breakaway. It might just work.
Courage, on continue. Continuez comme ça. Courage, on continue. Continuez comme ça.
Allez, courage les gars.
Courage, allez, les gars, courage.
Les voilà. Attack at the head of the peloton.
Allez les gars, courage, continuez comme ça.
Allez les gars,
courage.
Allez les gars. Allez courage, on continue les gars.
Allez les gars, continuez comme ça.
Allez les gars,
on continue
comme ça.
Allez les gars,
gars, courage! Allez les gars, courage! Bravo les gars!
Continuez comme ça! Bravo les gars!
The time gap with the head of the race is stable.
Allez les gars, courage!
Allez les gars, on continue comme ça!
Allez oh, les gars, le logo!
The first climb of the day is classified as fourth category. There will be one point that goes towards the mountain standings.
Here's the positions over the last climb.
The breakaway has 30 seconds lead. 1.5 minutes for the breakaway. It might just work.
The leader has got his team riding early to manage the time gap. On flat stages, that's not where you see the most drama. You can accelerate forward if you think that nothing important will happen. You must constantly try to shelter from the wind so as not to consume energy. This is what allows a rider to edge clear at the end of the race.
Time difference between the peloton and the breakaway is steady. The breakaway is losing ground.
comme ça.
Allez, 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 allez.
Allez, allez, allez,
allez. Allez, on attaque, allez, on se bouge.
Allez, allez, allez. Continue,
courage, continue.
Continue comme ça. Allez, allez.
Teammates are managing the time gap to allow you no more of a lead, probably with their eye on the overall standings.
Here's a teammate who has everything to prove. A good puncher and a good rouleur. He must finish alone in order to win because the sprint is a real weakness with him.
Your breakaway companions look like they want to up the pace.
The next difficulty is listed as a Category 4.
You are 2 kilometers from the top. Watch out for him. He's the best puncher in the breakaway. Out. You're not going to be able to attack for much longer.
his best chance of victory is to try a breakaway from far out.
You're the best placed on the overall standings in the breakaway. His team is moving into the driving seat behind. At the front, you're the best placed for the green jersey. Taking on the chase of the breakaway.
At the front of the race, it's time to pick up something to eat.
Peloton is 1 minute 30 behind you.
The intermediate sprint is looming for the front of the race. The first 15 riders score points towards the green jersey.
The best sprinter in the group. Take his wheel if you want to score some points. Guys, you're 3 kilometers from the intermediate sprint.
Peloton is 1 minute away.
You've won the intermediate sprint. Well done. You've got to ride, guys, if you want a chance of a sprint victory. His teammates are riding to protect the jersey.
Allez les gars, courage.
Continuez comme ça.
They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax.
Allez les gars, courage!
Allez les gars, courage!
Continuez comme ça!
Allez les gars, courage!
Allez les gars, on continue là, plus vite, plus vite!
Allez les gars, on continue comme ça!
Allez les gars, continuez comme ça! Allez les gars, courage!
Ouais! Les voilà!
Continuez comme ça! Lâchez rien! Allez! Continuez comme ça!
Your opponents are upping the pace to hold off the peloton.
Allez les gars, courage!
Lâchez rien, continuez comme ça!
Allez, courage les gars!
Allez les gars, courage!
You have 30 seconds on the peloton. You have 30 seconds lead. 30 seconds between you and the pack.
Allez, 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 allez,
are 2 kilometers from the top. Watch out for him. He's the best puncher in the breakaway. Got enough of a points lead for the polka dot jersey. There's no way we can lose it today. Keep it up!
The riders are all back together. Everything will be played out in the final kilometers.
Was in danger, but he's once again leading the overall standings.
The peloton is flying towards the finishing line. Fitri should come down to a sprint. The sprinters' teams have the situation in hand. The sprint is inevitable.
watch the demeanor of the other sprinters to know when to launch your sprint. If you start too soon, you will be unable to continue your effort to the line. If you start too late, you will not have time to work your way to the front.
The sprinters' teams have managed this stage perfectly. 5 kilometres out, the peloton is bunched and everything is in place for a mass sprint. Sprinters are ready to fight it out. Well positioned on the wheel of their team members, they'll soon be burning rubber. A red pennant for the peloton.
Watch out! You're not going to be able to keep up this pace for very long. You risk a blow-up.
A few minutes ago, he was first across the finishing line. Here is today's stage winner! Congratulations to him! He really was the strongest. He fully deserves this prestigious victory. He tops the standings and will receive the traditional honours. Here's the yellow jersey of this stage. Pascal Ackermann! Let's hope for his sake that things go as well in the future, but for now he can relish the moment. He's amongst the leading riders this year. Here's the green jersey of this stage. Pascal Ackermann! Let's hope for his sake that things go as well in the future. But for now, he can relish the moment. We can say that everything is going well for him at the moment. Here's the polka dot jersey of this stage. It's a moment that he should not forget and which marks his career. Come on, let's applaud him once more. He will climb onto the podium to receive his jersey and a kiss from the hostesses. Here's the white jersey of this stage. Let's hope for his sake that things go as well in the future, but for now he can relish the moment.
We had no real ambitions for the classification of this stage. The least that can be said is, you didn't prove me wrong. We retain the polka dot jersey. All is a negative.